ever went through, but God said you can get your breakthrough tonight. Look at somebody, say, I'm going to get my breakthrough tonight. Right now. Turn around behind you, say, I'm going to get an instantaneous breakthrough. Now you've been praying and seeking God and fasting. But when you ask God, do you really have faith that he can do it? Do you serve a God that is able? Do you serve a God that is strong and mighty? Well, if you do, can I tell you how to get your breakthrough? Say, come. How can I get my breakthrough right now? You don't know what I'm going through. You don't know what I've been through. This is how you can get it tonight.